June 2016. Now this hamster is 2 years old, right?
Yeah.
Had the surgery done last time, 1 year ago, right? Spay by the vet, and 2 fetuses removed, right?
More than 2.
And then she was sterilized and recovered fully, right?
Yes.
But recently, according to the owner, there's a big lump here which you can see. And there's a strong smell now. You can see the wound is actually below and wet. Mm. So this part is swollen. This part is hardened quite long already. Mm. Now there seems to be a cut there. You see there's a cut here. So from what I suspect is the hamster climbed over here. It climbed over here and then it cut across her body, lower body. And this part is quite sharp. So that will explain. At first it's very little, right? Small lumps on here.
Yeah, small lumps.
Horizontal, across the body, across the body.
Yes, small lumps.
So probably small cuts, and then the small lumps become bigger and bigger because they join together. And then after that, becomes a very bad, really, you can see. So now she has to do is to wash it. This is the smelly part, is this rotten tissue, all this rotten tissue. So we give her the bed, she can use cotton bud and then slowly clean it, and hold like that, gently.
Oh.
There.
Okay.
Then, and then just wash away this dead skin,
okay.
Warm water, and then dry up.
Okay.
And then hopefully that this drug I give her, the prednisolone, will bring down the swelling. Now, the hamster does bite,
Yeah.
But it bite this. Not painful because it won't go through the skin. So she buy this one. So she does it about a month or more. Okay.